Okay, now before we record, I want you to follow me. I'm gonna go into my transport menu setting, okay? And I'm gonna go to my metronome setup as we did before. Click that. And what I'm gonna do now is set my precount bars. And what your precount bar is once you arm your record function, your record button to start recording, your precount bar will give you so many clicks before it actually starts recording to kind of get you in the rhythm or the groove of the song. And I set my precount bars at one, because that's one measure. So that'll be four beats that'll give us enough time to feel the rhythm before the actual recording starts to come on. And before you record, I want to just show you how that works. When I push record, you hear the four clicks, and then you see the recording actually happen. That's my precount bars. You hear the four clicks, and then it starts recording to give me time. Okay, so now that your precount bar setting is set, now we can start recording. And remember, our drum beats will hit on the one of every measure. Okay, so let's start on the one, the two, and then so forth. So you go ahead and arm your record. Here's my record setting, the red button, or you can push the record here on your MIDI track just to arm your record. And I push mine, I hear my precount setting. I 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Then you can stop it. Notice I use my space bar. That's one of those quick functions. Instead of going up here, I just use my space bar to stop it. You can stop and start. Okay, now that you have recorded, you should see data. As you see, I have little bars here. You should have little bars there showing that your drum sound was recognized. Okay, and after you do that, we'll go into project and we'll quantize. And what quantizing is, is lining everything up on beat, okay? To where everything hits on the one. And it's not really necessary, it's just preference if you wanted to. I'm gonna show you how to also go in there and do it manually. Or some quick quantize, you can push Q as a quick setting. Some may have it, some may not, to quickly do it. And now you should have your data.